Hey, what is up guys, it's your boy, the Bass Jace here, aka Bailey, and welcome back to another video where today I will be playing some lovely Fortnite, and we will be reviewing Season 4 stuff. So basically, we're going to be watching the trailers, we're going to be watching, well, we're going to be reviewing the Battle Pass, and we're also going to be playing the match. So, basically, this is just my clean, like, this is my first move on the map, I don't know. But yeah. And here we go, here's the trailer. What? It's my skin! Street Striker! What? Go, Wolverine. All the superheroes are getting kidnapped. Thor. It's Thor. What? We've got Doom? Dr. Doom? A real enemy. What? Season 4 Nexus War or something.
My memories
here we go.
Are
four
broken.
Night Season 4
but
Battle
I know
Pass.
I brought these mighty warriors here to defend our reality.
To defend our reality.
High above this strange land is where we'll prepare to stand against him. Galactus.
Who?
The Devourer.
Galactus?
We must.
He's gonna be T-100.
Who we are. Storm. Iron Man.
Storm.
Mystique.
Iron Man.
Dr. Doom.
Dr. Doom.
Wolverine.
Wolverine.
And I am Groot.
I am
indeed.
I knew it, I knew
Our
it.
The greatest war begins here. Now.
They got their own powers?
We will explore this land. Regain
what?
Our powers and reclaim our memories. Join us. Together. We will defeat Galactus and save all reality!
Holy! What is that? What? Got Wolverine challenges? So I'm guessing Wolverine's the superhero, because we had Deadpool, we had Aquaman, now I guess we got Wolverine. So I'm guessing he's not our T-100. Let's get into the Battle Pass, I guess. Here we go, the Battle Pass. So, for tier one, we got Thor. I'll put like a timestamp once we're finished if you want to skip through. If not, then let's have a look. So we got Thor. We got Big Frost Glow. We got some spray. V-Bucks. Ooh, Thor's cloak. That looks nice as, actually. I'll go with the galaxy skin, I think. That's nice. Moves too. You can see, like, that's pretty cool. Man, it's got that nice red. The MCG. Ooh, that's nice. I like the animation. I like how it starts off normal looking and then it just lights up. Like, that's cool. Alright, I'm going to skip through the banners. What? Thor's hammer. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. Starshine. That's nice. MCG Thor. Ooh. Oh, so they're like their own thing. Okay, V-Bucks. Asgardian. Asgard. Oh, that's so sick. So that's an emote. I like the emotes, you already know. Is that a dance or what? Oh, I see. So there's a Thor section. There's a She-Hulk version, section, I'm guessing. Song, I haven't got my music on. It takes too much of the video. Oh, that's pretty nice, actually. And Jennifer Walters, which I believe is actually She-Hulk. Brains or Brawn, why not both? That's smart. Alright. We've got Wolverine. So Wolverine's, not one you can unlock, I'm guessing? I don't know. Like, I think it's just the battle pass. So we got that. That's pretty nice. We got this glider. Oh, I missed a back bling. Whoa, that's actually pretty nice too. I wish it was a bit smaller though, actually. I kind of wish it was a bit smaller because it would match mine pretty well. But it's pretty fat and big and it doesn't really... I don't like these big ones. We got Wolverine. That's pretty cool. I like Wolverine. Snicked. I don't know. Alright, what do we got? Oh, we got another She-Hulk one, I'm guessing. Oh, wait, no, these are a bunch of skins. So we got... I'm guessing this is Jennifer Walters Crimson. So I'm guessing there's different versions. We got Storm as a punk. We got Wolverine Classic. we got Doctor Doom, which I think looks pretty nice. I like Doctor Doom. And then we've got Mystique. Tactical. And is that it? Oh, it is. Wait. What tier? Is the tier systems different now? Sorry, guys. I completely missed Groot. Oh, so the sapling Groot? Okay, that's... I like that. That's kind of nice, too. We've got Groot Glow. Might. I haven't got my sounds up. We've got the actual Groot. He's a bit tall, though. He's pretty tall. So here's the Groot stuff. Oh, here's the Storm stuff. So I completely missed the actual battle pass. Okay, this is the Storm version of the MCG. I like. We got Hand of Lightning. That's nice. So each skin has its own, like... Each skin actually has its own dance, which is pretty cool. Punk version. Here's Doom's version. Staff of Doom. I like that. That's nice. And I already said I like Doctor Doom. Ooh, that actually matches pretty nice. Once again, I just don't like how it's big. I like the ones that are flat, not out a bit. I want to see the MCG of Doom. Dr. Doom. Oh, that's pretty nice. I'm not going to lie. Ooh, what's his dance? That's so good. Ooh, that's nice as well. Okay, I like Doom. Doom's probably my favorite superhero looking one on here. But Iron Man, at a time, was my favourite superhero. It's kind of shifted. We've got Mystique. We've got a skull. That looks pretty nice. Kind of matches the top. I needed something that matches a bit of the gold. Mystique again. Oh, here we go. I think this is Iron Man. Let's go. Ooh, that looks nice. I think that'll look nice with the skin. Inventor's choice. Okay, so we've got Tony Stark. Looks pretty cool. And then, how do we get... Oh, yeah, and there's the suit. So I'm guessing you can unlock the suit. So you can... You get the person, and then you have to do the challenges to unlock the suit. Oh, what's this? Energy blade. Flight pack, that looks pretty nice. It'll look better with the suit though. And then here's Wolverine, and then they're the add-on parts. Okay. And here we go. Let's have a look at the map. Whoa! What? Is this an event or is this... Is that Tony oh my gosh! Oh crap, I nearly missed. So, it's become a tradition that every first game I have, I need to land at the exact same area, which is here. Last season I was at, this was flooded, so I just landed like there or something. Oh, let's grab a weapon. Just grab this charge. What? They bring back boogie bombs? They bring back boogie bombs? Oh, what are these weapons? Okay. Someone is on my account. Okay. Here we go. Let's have a look at the map. Okay, so... Ooh, there's something here. There's something at this, like... This is where the bridge was, I'm pretty sure. Some things have gone, like, a bit dull. There's planes now. What? Like, you can actually go to them. Everything looks a bit more dull now. There's something at Pleasant. And that's changed. So yeah, that's all I can really see. That's up there, it's changed. Nothing too big like last time. Last time the whole place was updated. But anyway, let's have a look at some weapons. Get rid of those. They're back. My shockwaves are back. I miss those. Yes, there was the grenade launcher last season, but still. That was a 1% chance of getting it. The deagles are back! Oh my gosh, there's so much. I'm gonna take the deagle. Oh, crash pad. Nah, I got the shockwaves. I'm not gonna use it. So, something I regret. Absolutely destroyed. Got him. It's back. They were telling the truth. Grenades. Yeah, no cares. But it's back. Oh. My cup's back. Oh, here we go, chat. Here we go. Oh crap, I forgot it's not charged. Oh, my building sense. What is wrong with it? Bloom! Bloom! Yes! Oh, that was nearly bad. No. I'm not even gonna touch you, mate. Attacks are back! Oh, people like flipping ninja or whatever is going to be happy about that. Let's go. Alright, we're going to take you. What are these? Oh, I don't want to touch him because... you know what? Just try it. Okay. I don't... I was going to regret touching it because when the helicopters came out, I hopped out to see if you'd fly like the planes, but... Didn't really happen. Something smoky over there. Two supply drops here. Oh my gosh. I am actually flipping sweaty on this. What is that? What is that? Holy. All right, chat. I'm getting shot from all angles. Please don't be this the way I am. This gun is just so good. Not this stupid AR. Yes. Oh my gosh. I nearly died there. Holy. My pumps are back, chat. Well, YouTube. My pumps are back. You know what? Let's get out of here. It's way too many people for my likings. What? That's a person? Yes! Oh, let's go. Alright, let's go chat. That's what we like to see. Let's go. Let's go. GG. Let's go! Chat, 7 kills. Accuracy, 21%. We bet on 2 headshots that whole game. I love that deagle. All right, we're going to return back to lobby. Back to lobby to do the outro. So, thank you for watching. If you did enjoy this video, definitely smash that like button. If you want to see more Fortnite clips, definitely put in the comments below. I don't know what to say. This looks like an amazing season. Yeah, so thank you for watching. Peace out. Good. Bye.